The Highlands are one of my favorite places. There's something about that landscape and those mountains, and the idea of just riding through it appealed a lot to me. The Highland Trail 550 is a bikepacking event. 550 miles, approximately 850k, and it goes through the Scottish Highlands. Most of it is off-road. There's some sections of paved stretches and roads, but not much. I also love the self-supported aspect of it, because you're out there on your own. It's just you and your bike. It's just a simplified life, basically. It's just you and the pedaling. The trail is really rough. There's a lot of hiker bike, there's a lot of river crossings, carrying your bike, pushing your bike uphill, pushing your bike downhill. So rough riding the whole way, really. But there's a saying, like, in bike riding, leave it on the road. Through the motion and through the intake of landscape and through the pain and through the suffering and through the using your body, you go out there and you ride and it kind of clears your mind. You just stop when you can't go on anymore. Very often just in a ditch somewhere or just straight next to the road. But sleeping outside really is part of the bikepacking experience. I think if you stop at hotels, you're missing half the experience. I think the best thing is to go by yourself the whole way. But I also think that can be emotionally really hard when you're out there. When you ride with other people, you chat and you make jokes and you just support each other, which is definitely helpful. On the last day I rode 23 hours, so that was just really hard. I kind of fell asleep on the bike, but it was kind of a rough road, so the shaking woke me up again. But I did that 3 times within a couple of kilometers and just had to stop and talk to myself for a bit to get back on the bike. Getting down to Fort William was like, yeah, now I know I'm gonna finish this. You just feel this lightness in your body, and that really makes you happy for sure. And then you just ride a little more and a little more and a little more, and then yeah, and then you're there. There certainly is a feeling of achievement when you finished it, but you have to find your own motivation to do it.
Fantastic riding, guys.